Watch, we're gonna get the next one in 5 seconds. Trust me.
I'll time the first one.
And we only have one life left.
You've only got one shot.
Yeah, like Alien Isolation, Gold Trophy. One shot. Don't die.
Yeah, fuck that.
Yeah, who would do that?
Psycho.
You just pause it before you die and just go back to the menu, it won't count.
That's the way to do it. Who wants to reload that much, though? That's fine.
Fuck you. She's looking over here and she's like, give me fucking money. Like, I was like, we demand payment. If you don't pay them, do they get off the wall and kill you?
I don't know.
That'd be scary.
She's watching that corner of her eye. It's awesome.
The bell.
Useless.
Shadow guy. Shadow Dancer. Hey, there was no gargoyles in that last world.
Surprising. Well, I went that way, so...
Ratface coming through.
Probably. Guaranteed. Fucking hate Ratface.
Can you hear it? It echoes and throbs. Ooh.
They talk to me.
Kinky.
Voice.
Safe room.
Guaranteed.
I just noticed we don't have... Oh, never mind.
Just noticed we don't have what?
I was like, there's no more shitty floor. There it is again. Oh, there he is again.
Yeah, stretchy face. Looks like something you'd see out of Hellraiser.
Yeah. Fucking cunt.
Found him.
Super sneaky stealth.
Stealth mechanics. Man, better stealth than Wolfenstein 2.
Oh shit.
It locked me in, there's up here.
Like, you got locked in the door.
Does she even pose a threat anymore?
I swear. Did she ever pose a threat? She hasn't done anything.
Yeah, she hasn't. I tried to provoke her. It's like, it didn't work.
She hasn't done anything.
That
I'm pretty
one
sure
time,
she's just,
maybe,
like, a jump scare.
She used to. I saw her kill people in before I bought the game. I was like, cool. Hey, look, it's a douchebag. Oh, he's... Oh, fuck. Trapped. I think there's a bitch over there, too. This is bull.
And bullshit.
And this is where they were, so let's see if this trap line of the party.
Safe room? Maybe?
No, I wouldn't say that. Is that like a... Oh.
Coins! Money! I love gold!
That was a waste. Again.
That don't...
What happened?
I saw a fucking pair of eyes at the end of that hallway.
Really?
Yeah.
Let's go check it out.
As you say, there was something in this hallway. I think it was just the particles, but like...
No, they weren't moving until he turned around.
Well, good.
Coin!
It's greed.
What if the monsters only chase you because you're taking money, and the less money you take, the less frequent they show up?
That would be awesome.
Better start grabbing faster.
A safe room.
You turn your lamp off in here.
Okay. Where's the exit over here? Let's check it out first.
Can't see.
I cannot see. I'm legally blind.
Fuck off.
Stupid goggles. Oof. I thought that mansion was vicious for a second.
one coin.
Double take. Oh, there's something that
double take, and then he shows up.
Yeah.
So I feel like this could be good. This could be the room. No.
Okay. Looks like
fuck
room.
Me then.
Oh, what the hell? There's like shit over there.
There's like a whole
I guess backtrack.
Bottom quarter of the map you haven't checked.
Well, you might as well check about here. What if it's the end? It's like right there. Somehow I missed that. Let's go.
You missed the door. Go up through there.
It's right here.
Oh.
It's scary without your lamp light.
Scary
it's
with
just
your lamp
scary
light.
Without it, yeah. This is just another stupid room I watch.
Oh.
Are you gonna do anything?
No. Yes!
Yes!
Looks like a fucking nun.
Hey! But she's just stupid.
And she's doing something!
Yeah, she's scared. This is the final phase.
No, don't turn the light off. That is gonna be scarier when she first. Oh, she's fucking right there!
Get the fuck out of my way! Move aside, bitch!
She killed you. You shouldn't have looked at her.
Well, we didn't have any choice. She was on the other side of a door.
So what do you say? Final life or go again?
That was final.
Alright.
So close.
Yeah. Alright, what are we playing next, Nate?
This is so much better.
I'm not playing with yourself.
What are we doing now?
Don't mind if I do.
That's right there.
What?
So much less scary.
It's so stupid with this camera angle.
Alright.
Alright. It turns out the eye is right here.
That'd be badass.
It'd be my eyes who hold the headset.
Now this is two player, man.
Look at the map. Yes.
It's offset.
You're offset.
Gay.
Look at the map.
Fuck.
Hi.
Useless.
Probably Ratman or something.
Like
shit.
Pod racing.
Stop it. No! Fucking light man's down here!
Joke.
Are you following him?
That's scary.
Light man's stupid.
He only sees if he's looking in the direction of it.
See the shadow.
Should I run past him?
This guy's not Zach hanging down.
Run! Oh, Slammer, no, you stupid bastard!
I know there's nothing in the hallway.
I'm taking chances.
What the hell?
Yeah, I'm just...
Careful with the cord, mate. Got the cord tangled there.
No, don't. Shut up. Whoa! I've never played this in VR before, bro.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, don't fuck you.
Hey, look. Wait a minute. Is it...
Huh?
Yeah, let's go this way.
Scared?
Oh, nice.
Wait, you gotta
keep
turning the
screen. I tried.
Damn.
I was like pushing it.
No, if you stand up and then walk, will you just go through the wall?
I don't know.
Do it. You can walk through locked doors.
Magic.
I'm just gonna keep looking straight the whole time. You gotta actually turn the character.
Okay. What?
That's particles scared me.
There we go. Ah, you stupid ass.
Who needs it bad? I have to look straight forever. I'm not allowed to look down. Actually, I looked down for the map at least.
Yeah, man. Even though I can't see, it's like too bright on the map or something.
Too much light.
Hooray!
Hi, how's it going?
At least we know he does something, though. At least
look at the lamp, the oil. I mean, actually, I forgot. I have to look at those to refill them.
Meant to the dog.
Let's see.
Check the map. Unless there's one over here. There's a door open.
Yeah, we came through that one.
What?
What?
You thought you were safe. Yes, again.
He's not safe.
What the fuck?
Safe room's over there. He's disobeying.
You're breaking the rules, you motherfucker. He does have like a nutsack hanging down.
He does. It glows in the dark.
No, like below that.
That's not check the map. Friendly. Gonna have to censor that.
Son of a bitch breaking the rules.
Yeah.
I didn't see the map.
Alright. I wanna go back in the safe room, you know?
Yeah, safe room's not safe anymore.
Check the map. Every time we come to a fork in the road, we're just more options.
Yeah, just stand in the middle of the big hallway and look at the map. Nothing dangerous could happen there.
Oh. I'm writing.
God, yeah. Rat face.
Yeah, really. Yeah, you could go in that room, too.
Yeah, yeah, that's what
save
I'm mentioning.
Save my stamina. The darkness. It's probably behind me or something. This way. Please don't show up.
Shows up.
Be like Raiden the first time, run right into him.
Yeah, I saw him and I'm just like, fuck it. I'll let him kill me.
Be his first lunch of the day.
Fuck it.
First of many.
Ooh, go down there.
Yeah, good idea.
Fuck off.
I'm coming in anyways. That was worth it. Let's check the map. There he goes again. There he is. What? It's
what
just
the
like
fuck?
It's just the patrol.
It's like a Nazi.
And there's a shadow
patrol
guy too, and there's freaking music. Check the map. Check the map.
We didn't check the bottom of that safe room looking place.
I'll try and I'm done with it. For sure.
You need a lamp.
Look down, Jack.
We can check the bottom of that little safe room place.
I swear that's just nothing, though.
It might be, but it's nice to have.
Yeah, you're right. Well, let's check this area quick first.
It may lead to our death faster.
That'd be cool.
Yeah. Check the map, check the map. Hey, wait. Light! Aw, oh, man, this is where we started, I think.
That way.
Let me see. Maybe that way?
Yes. No, we've been down here.
Is there anything at the end?
Fuck off!
Serious. Okay, go left and then right. Okay. Hopefully there's no slimers or big freaking creatures. Or no gargoyles. Whew, gargoyles.
Get that oil.
Grab it from here. I'll go around. Ugh. Oh, come on! Just got out of my way!
You fucking asshole.
God, block.
There's another one!
He's eating flesh. It sounds like... Oh, he's following me. He's cool. Hey, look at the map. This is where we're supposed to go to.
Oh, there's a little monster.
He only likes light. Oh, of course. Nothing.
Whoa!
Check the map, check the map, quick. Okay, you're safe. He only sees us if he has light. And we can see the glowing ball sack. Okay, he's gone. Check the map, check the map.
It is top left.
Oh yeah, that little corridor.
Your ref face don't show up.
Yeah, nothing left to live for. Screw it. Let's go. Check map. Make sure we're going the right way.
Well, yeah, there's only one way.
Wait, he got lost. Probably like someone getting our way.
Book it up there. We gotta go up in here. Yeah.
Probably just a dead end. Or victory.
Probably victory.
Oh, look who's guarding it.
Kill the light!
You goddamn fuck. This happened last time, I swear! This is why you couldn't get in there. He's like, oh, I'm investigating. Just make sure that guy doesn't get away with us. Check the map. Maybe we can get around.
No. You're not happening.
Somebody just despawns or something.
Hey. This is where Rat Face got us.
Yeah. Alright. Let's try it.
We're watching Predator.
Yes. Slimer's over there. So spiky guy. Yes, victory.
Sphinctory. Up here.
He actually is. It's our final life one shot.
Yes!
He was guarding it twice. I swear we tried that already. It was like, we just died. He comes up behind and kills us.
Hooray!
Alright, it's the end of the game. It's the end of this game for
is
us.
That actually the end of the game?
No.
It's like one more?
I think there's like two more.
Okay. Like how the first one had four and the rest of them was like, nah, we can't do that again.
That's three.
Too difficult.
It's technically two. Whereas it gives a free one at the beginning. There we go.
What?
Alright, we're done.
Hey, quit.
What's up?
Patrick?
Let's go check it out. Yep, we're done. Just gonna lead to another one. Alright, nap time, I guess.
Hey, look. Hey, this one actually has monsters.
Greetings, season greetings, man. Look to left. Oh, shit.
Maybe these ones are okay.
How do you even pass these bastards?
Go back.
Yeah, they are.
Yeah, they're okay.
These ones are fine.
They're chill.
As I say, the first one never has monsters.
Holy shit, this is the end.
Cool. Hey, we actually won.
We actually won, damn.
That's what I thought.
between the worlds. Can't escape. Can't escape. Listen to me.
How about fuck you? I'm getting
out
of here.
How fuck me to find like one,
two,
three,
that'd
four?
That'd be too easy. Look, there's levers. You can just finish him like that.
You're disgusting.
Who?
I. Well, that was easy as fuck.
We're ready to run. They're not too happy about people escaping. Yes! Yes, run!
Woo, the trees!
Yeah, first time I just watched and then like all the monsters showed up and I ran towards the entrance and I got like gang raped at the entrance.
Wait, like all of the monsters showed
up?
Yeah,
so I was just like, screw that.
Every single one of them showed up?
The one ending where he actually escaped. Dreadful grass. How long was that, Seth?
Long. 2 hours and 16 minutes.
Damn. Mm-hmm. At least you completed it.
I guess.
Yay. Goodbye.